Hey, what's up guys? Welcome back to another video. Hope everyone's doing well. So yeah guys, we're moving on the album. Who's next? We're gonna do Getting in Tune and Going Mobile today. And then tomorrow hopefully we're gonna end it off with Behind Blue Eyes and Won't Get Fooled Again. But hope everyone's doing well. Shout out to the amazing continued support as always. Truly means a lot. And yeah, I've been loving this album so far. We're gonna hop into Presence after this. We might take a few days and try some new bands like we always do, but hitting Presence after this, and then you guys gotta let me know what other the Who albums you want me to check out. Yeah, okay, enough talking. Make sure to like, subscribe guys. Hope everyone's day is going well, and let's get it, getting in tune. Vibes of this already. It's catchy. It's got the drums, got the guitar. Hey, a lot of this album has got some solid songs. If you're sleeping on this album, hey, they got some good songs on this. I got it all here in my head. There's nothing more needs to be said. Yeah. A catchy song. And what's impressed me the most, at least in this album, is not the drumming. It's been crazy, but I mean, I know they got some good drumming. That guitar's been crazy too, but that piano has been going absolute nuts. I forget who's the pianist in this album, but not this album, in this band. I'm forgetting his name, but he's going crazy. And I'm really, like, if you guys didn't know, I mean, I played piano for years. Still practice some. Still not that good. So. Okay, let's go. Let's move on to the next one. Going Mobile. I really like the vibes of this. It almost gives me, like, even earlier from when this was made, it gives me, like, 50s vibes or something. I mean, I don't know. It gives me, like, more older school. Obviously, I was not alive in the 50s. I was far from alive. My parents weren't even alive. But, I don't know. It's just sort of giving me, like, I mean, they're adding some more stuff to it. I like it, though. I like it. Do you guys say, I have a question. Do you guys say mobile or mobile? Or do you say both? I mean, I'm sure it's just an opinion, but I feel like I say mobile. Mobile. But maybe you can say both. Maybe mobile means, like, you're moving around, and I don't know. Comment down below if you say mobile or mobile. Sixties. rich man miss me.
Oh! I like that. I like that right now. Okay, another solid song. I mean, yeah, neither of those are bad. Yeah, I mean, still, I think my favorite song in this album was first one, Bob O'Reilly. Looks like tomorrow, though, we got some highly streamed ones. Maybe those will be contestants. Yeah, very solid songs, nothing bad about them. Just, I mean, didn't stand out a whole lot, but... I mean, every song can't be like a major hit. Yeah, okay, that's it for the video, guys. Tomorrow, hopefully we're going to finish off the album and then go from there. But yeah, hope you guys have a great day. See you guys tomorrow. Peace out.